In this video on the ball, I've started with a seated warm-up and I'm using little hand weights. Well, they're actually water bottles, but I only had 2.5 kilo hand weights. So I thought the water bottles were a little bit easier to demonstrate with. So they're only about maybe half a kilo each. But using the weights will help to give you more of a balance challenge and some strength through the arms. And sitting on the ball also gives you a balance challenge. And so you can take your arms to the side. All the sort of things that you do when you're on the reformer. So if you're doing your seated arms or kneeling arms on the reformer, we know that the springs and the straps add the resistance. So sitting on the ball is going to give you the balance challenge as if you were on a reformer with a moving platform. But it's nice to do a seated warm-up on the ball before you do the other exercises. So if you've seen my other videos, you know that I always like to do a lot of overhead reaching. So overhead reaching is really great to extend the upper back. So really great for your posture. And reaching the arms overhead helps to take your upper back back to its natural curves as well. So here I'm doing opposite arm, opposite leg. So all different ways to challenge your balance. And I like to do a lot of circles as well, so you're getting really good mobility through the shoulder joints. If you don't do a lot of overhead reaching movements during the day, this is a great way to keep that overhead reach. So it's really important that we always can reach overhead because you never know when you have to lift something up. Eventually, we'll all get to travel again and we'll get to put our luggage in the overhead lockers of the plane. And then add a twist. So sitting on the ball, your lower body is fixed, so you can really focus on rotating through the rib cage. And then from here, you're ready to